for myself, but yet forgot somebody said, do you know what you are getting yourself into? When I finally ironed out all of my priorities and asked God to remove the doubt that makes me so unsure of these things, I ask myself, do you know what you are getting yourself into? I'm getting into you because you got to me in a way words can't describe. I'm getting into you because I've got to be. You're essential to survive. I'm gonna love you with my life. When you looked at me and said, I kind of view you as a son, and for 1 second our eyes met, and I met that with a question.
It's not.
He is my own.
God.